The mentor in an AO fellowship, they can identify in you if you have talent. For example, you have surgical skills or you have talent for education.
This is the real way to find the next generation of AO teachers, because an AO teacher should not only be a good speaker, he should be a good surgeon with the right ways to approach the patient, to approach your colleagues, etc.
Fellowship is a real good way to identify young and potential talents in the foundation, because this is the way, again, where you can see your fellow in action. It's about observing the behavior, the way he understands the problem, the way he demonstrates his or her motivation to learn.
Any organization has to maintain itself by bringing in new people. And so a fellowship is the way to do that on both sides.